ஸ்டேடியம் சொல்லித்திருத்தோம்னா நான் மத்த சேர் எந்த தலைவிக்கு அந்த நைத்தல் தண்ணி சேர் என்ன சிங்கமிட்டாக நிற்குவாண்டி தன் வாரகத்தீக்கோ நான் சொங்கோ என்ன சிங்கமிட்டாக நிற்குவாள் வைஷிப் டீம் எந்த தலைவிக்கு அந்த மின் பிரைஸ் என்ன கவிப்போம் Sharing with somebody so much, I'm gonna somebody more now. Amen. It's not a church service, but it's a service to celebrate. A couple to celebrate the new family that are going to witness this wonderful evening.
Great and mighty, so God of God, great and mighty.
presence of God. I'd like to greet all of us once more in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for making the time to be here. If you have just arrived, we have been seated from 5:30 or 5 o'clock. We stand today to say a very warm welcome to all of you. As we are waiting for the bride and the groom to arrive, and also the wedding party, please feel free to seek the ushers for any assistance if you need, or if you're standing outside, can feel free to come inside. When the wedding party is about to arrive, I will ask all of us to rise onto our feet as we'll invite them on the stage. I will invite us as they arrive. For the time being, we'll ask the team sister for another song to be played to us as we await the arrival of the bride and the groom. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and families of Tiare and Taito, a warm welcome to all of you on this auspicious occasion. Thank you for choosing to be here with us despite your busy schedule. It is indeed an honor and a privilege to greet you all in the matchless name of Jesus. Bule Binaka, Namaste, and warm greetings to you all. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and families, let's all rise as I invite the wedding party up on stage. Put your hands together as we welcome the wedding party.
Please don't you leave me.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They are the organ of this kingdom. Praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, families and friends, I now welcome the elegant bride. Hails all the way from the beautiful island of Namuka. There in her family are four siblings, a cheerful heart, a scholar, a leader, and a friend to most of us. And this evening will be accompanied by his dear father, none other than the General Superintendent of the New Methodist Christian Fellowship, Senior Pastor Abdunaisar Kronko. Ladies and gentlemen, hands together as we welcome the bride, Ms. Tiare Bonakula Sedikalo in Kronko, accompanied by her dear father.
Let us give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. Mighty hand clap to the Lord. First of all, we have to commit this to the Lord. Let us come before the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you, we praise your mighty name. Whatever happens tonight, we glorify your name. You are the source, you are the center of our life. And you are the source and the center, the strength of this holy matrimony tonight. It's an honor. It's a privilege to glorify your name in whatever we do, whatever we have, even to the wedding. We take this time to thank you, Father God, for this opportunity to glorify you in this holy matrimony. We thank you, Father, for the weather. We thank you, Father, for the life. We thank you, Father, for these young people that are coming together tonight, coming in agreement, and we will honor you in everything that we do. We take this time to give you glory and the honor and the praises to be yours and yours alone. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray, and everybody shout.
Amen.
Everybody shout to the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Another hand clap to the Lord. I believe we gathered here today to witness the holy matrimony, the agreement, the covenant of two young, beautiful people that in front of us. We come from different backgrounds, from different denominations and different provinces. It's a really honor as we come together tonight to witness what we are about to transpire today. And we thank the Lord for that. And without any further ado, we'll go straight into the official of the holy matrimony today. Praise the Lord. Okay, if you feel like everybody's tense, just turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, relax. Turn to your neighbor, turn to your neighbor. For those of you that have the program, we have it here with us. And we have here a young man named, we call him Tai. They call him at home Tato. And also we have Kula. Some people call him Kaloni. Some people call him Tiare. Most of people call him Tiare. And we thank the Lord for this. This time as we come together. In the program, whatever they will say today, it's all in the program. Whatever we go through today, it's all in the program. And it's so wonderful that we have the technology today that, no, it's not something that is secret up there, something that only a few people can know. We have the technology here that everybody can know what's going on here. The vows, whatever they want to say, not only here, in the Facebook, outside, the speakers are positioned outside. So nothing is secret. It's all here. Because we are serving a living God that is here. Praise the Lord. Now we have Taito and Kula. And we will start with our officiating this holy matrimony today. And normally it's a duty of the pastor to ask them, and I will ask you, and when we go through that, and then we go through the vows. After the vows, then we'll go through the praying of the ring. They'll put together the praying of the ring, and then we'll go over to the table prepared for the official and the official documents approved by the government to confirm that they are married. So, one more time, please, let us welcome the Holy Spirit today with a hand clap. Welcome the Holy Spirit, because He's the one doing all this thing. I will start with Taito. Taito, do you take Tiare Vonokula
to be your wife. Will you love her, comfort her, honor, protect her, forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live? If you say yes, you say, I do.
I do.
Tiare Wonukula, do you take Taito to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, protect him, forsaking all others, and be faithful to him as long as you two live?
I do.
Give a mighty hand to the Lord. To the parent, to the parent of Taito and Tiare, have you given your approval and good intention to marry? Will you, their parents, now release them to one another in marriage? If you agree, say, I do. I do. Now the pastors to the family of the both, Taito and Tiare. Will you, the families and the friends of Taito and Tiare, support and uphold their marriage from now and years to come, as long as they live? If you agree, say, we do. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. Now you can take your seat. Turn to your neighbor, tell your neighbor, our party is finished. Now the most important part of the two. For Taito and Kula, this is their vows. We praise God today as we gather here today from both families, from the church. It's an honor as a family of Tiare, and I believe the family of Taito, that we are gathered here in big numbers. Thank you very much. We are awaiting the time that they will say their vows. Most of the time, for Kula and Taito, the beginning of the journey is a beginning tonight. And as you say your vows, I believe that you will always remember, in good times, in bad times, the time that you will go through. Mountains will come, cyclone, challenges, but remember, today we are witnessing your vows in front of God Almighty and in front of your relatives. I will start with you, Taito. You will follow me. I, Taito, take you, Tiare Wonukula.
I, Taito, take you, Tiare Wonukula.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have.
To have.
To hold.
To hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Till death do us apart.
Till death do us
apart. Or Christ returns.
Or Christ returns.
According to his holy word.
According to his holy word.
Remember that time. Until death or Christ return, according to his holy word. Now, Tiare. I, Tiare Wonukula.
I, Tiare Wonukula.
Take you, Taito.
Take you, Taito.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward, for better or for worse.
From this day forward, for better or for worse.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us apart.
Until death do us apart.
O Christ returns.
O Christ returns.
According to his holy word.
According to his holy word.
Remember that, Kula. That is your vow today. Until death do you apart, O Christ, return. Lord, we commit the vows to you and to you alone. Thank you that you will seal the vow that they just said from their lips, from their heart. We thank you, Father God, in every walks tonight, in every duty that we do. We thank you, Father God, for the vow in front, in your presence, and also in the presence of their relatives. We give you the glory in Jesus' name. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. We have a ring to be exchanged. I will pray over the ring, then they will do the exchange. Lord, this significant mark, we call it ring, to be put on their fingers. Lord, we want you to be part and parcel of this covenant and this agreement. We know that you are here. We know your presence in this place. We commit the exchanging of the ring as a token of appreciation and also a mark and a reminder to them in years to come. We thank you, Father God, for this love, for the patience. Thank you, Father, that we'll continue to commit to you everything and every day of their life. We'll continue to give you the glory in Jesus' name. Amen. We'll give the Kula. You will give the ring first. We'll put on the ring. Fit nicely, time. Give a hand clap to the Lord. Okay. Now, Tai is your turn to put on the ring for Kula. That's wonderful. Fit nicely. You like it? Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. You hold your ring finger. Put it together. Okay. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. The ring fits so nice and proper. May this ring remind them of today. Beautiful day, a wonderful day, a godly day. For years to come, we thank you, Father God. We give you the glory, the honor, and the praises in Jesus' name. Let us say together the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. That's it. Before I'll ask them to go and sign the official documentation, as the official, government official of officiating marriage and also a talatala to pray over their life, I will ask the groom to kiss the bride. While we position here, I will ask the talatala, if your talatala from any different churches you're sitting here, will come up, will pray for you, for them when they finish signing. And please, two talatala from the New Methodist, and if you are talatala sitting anywhere here from other denominations, please come up while we come here to official the marriage today. We'll ask the praise and worship team to do a ceremony to go malua. Ni may nagtik ko na signing ni kuha.
Ladies and gentlemen, kami susunod na natunan. Isinipin na nito. Sino pastors to come on stage and pray with us. Also inviting us, the Pastor Marika and my wife, to join our fellow pastors this afternoon.
Call the Tam Tam, please. Can you just stand here and pray? We'll all pray and Tantala will end our prayer. Just bless them and he will end it. Whatever you just bless them with.
Father, we thank you for the lives of Teito and Tiare. And we are confident, we are secure in you, because your word says that before we came here on earth, all of us, our lives were written in your book, 2071. Likewise for Teito and Tiare, before they tied the knot today, you already saw this. And we are forever grateful that their lives were already written in your book when as yet they were none of them. Father, and we speak blessings over their lives.
Good Jesus.
Of life and abundant life.
Yes, sir.
Fruitfulness of their walk with you. Teito as a husband and a father to come, and Tiare as a wife and a mother to come. And thank you, Lord, for that fruitfulness transcending down to their children and children's children. And as you bless Teito and Tiare, yes, Father, that blessing will overflow down to their children and children's children and whoever they may come in contact with. Thank you for victories after victories after victories after countless victories. Thank you, Father, that no weapon formed against them shall prosper. And thank you, Father, that every tongue that rises against them in judgment, it shall not come to pass. But this is our heritage and our righteousness is from you. We thank you that the ministering angels are with them right now and bringing every answer to the prayers that have been offered for them. Thank you, Lord, for that wisdom, that cutting-edge wisdom. Thank you, Lord, for that understanding. And thank you, Lord, for revelation knowledge of your word. And thank you, Lord, for all the seed of your word that has been sown into their hearts, bearing fruit. Yes, Father, and just you said in your word, by this my Father is glorified that you bear much fruit. And we pray that it be so for Teito and Tiare. Fruitfulness of the womb. And that this couple, their home, be a place of multiplication, multiplication of heaven on earth. Yes, Father, we pray the Lord's Prayer, our Father who art in heaven, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Thank you, Lord, that their family will be a place of multiplication, yes, of heaven on earth. Yes, Father, thank you for them being a salt of the earth, and a light of the world, for your glory, O God, and thank you for your peace that this world cannot give, for your peace that surpasses all understanding, established in their hearts and their minds in Christ Jesus, now and forever. And everybody say,
Amen.
Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. Oh, and we thank the Talatala for availing themselves. Thank you very much, Talatala. Thank you. Your blessing today. Thank you, Talatala.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Magkasusulta ka sa katuran. Round of applause. We'll ask the worship team to sing a song for us while we ask the groomsmen and the wedding party to take their seat. And we will witness an item from the projects and events team. We'll ask the wedding party to be seated as we will invite the projects and events team, the department that is led by the bride of the day.
Praise the
Lord. Okay, item. Yes, this one of them. Yes, praise is our God.
City of the God, in the mountains of His holiness, beautiful situation.
And clap, ladies and gentlemen, as we welcome the projects and events team.
It's Mount Zion.
Coming from around Fiji, all the way from Mombasa, we have the team from Nandi, and are here with us. They are running the occasion today. They will be serving us after this with food. They are the one that did the decorations. And this is the team that is led by the one and only bride that is seated before us. Ladies and gentlemen, the pro-events team. One more time. Praise our God. As we welcome the projects and events team. These are the beautiful boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, that are serving us today. They usher your way through. They did the setup from the two previous nights, and they are led by the bride. This is the division that is held by the bride of the day, Tiare Bulono Wangapakatonga, their executive manager. Ladies and gentlemen, hands together as we welcome them for their special.
Duties and violent contract. Parental discretion is
Thank you, Project of Event. Still, we invite the worship team to sing another song for us while we welcome the bridegroom and the team, the groom and the team up on stage for their item. We'll ask the worship team for a song while the groomsmen will prepare for their item. They'll be doing a special number for us. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
The brightest morning star.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, hands together as we welcome the groom and the groomsmen item this wonderful evening.
Oh,
wrong track.
Would you rewind?
Bible is always true. The word of God says in Jeremiah 29:11, "For I alone know the plans that I have for you." The Lord said, "The plans to bring you prosperity and not disaster, and to give you the future that you hope for." And tonight we can witness the truth of the word of God that we can see here tonight. I just want to praise God this wonderful evening. Never dreamt this kind of wedding. Only see the movies you watch. You can always think about it. But today, I thank the Lord that He has been faithful. He's always faithful. I just praise His name, the Son of Liberty. If you know me, you know my background, you will understand what I'm trying to say this evening, that the Lord is just too good. And His plan will never fail. When you rely on Him and you trust in His word, I believe the Bible will prevail in your life. If you trust in the word of God, this one will be. Otor no one be na ko pa bini bina katagana turangan na ikaw ni skinindai. Vamadalta Itsiko, Taltalanga, Seneca Munipua, Sintamata Todoko, Tamatanga, Savarno, Seneca Munipua, Tutalanu Malmolum, Tonaka, Vatalakataka, your Babi Nakataka Nakamisin in Karuko, was a room in Sikanaka Munipua. Sikarinanga, Nimbi, Kirtalingana, Sikaranga, Sangani Roma, and Amasu, Sinire, and the Mundre, Kila, and the Lenga Guruma, Kila Nakostava. Nakalo aromada kila tala na lenga wala ko turuman tano gawna. Okay, siko na di pa ko kila na nungu background. Di ko na rin ito raw. Di ka binipo, babi niya nakatakat sa akin na naturang. No na yalon din na di ka binipo. Ano si Tor kita mambalabo ng pamatala tanga. Ano tolo kay liwa, ano tolo kay chief. Na nungu basement na bitsi ko kay kila. Ito dong kita wata na kurubuli. Di ka musna lenga ko muyo do wala wala kina. Tosa mina ka tumina ng ito, tosa mina ka tumina ng gugung ito may kurubuli. Kamu sendiri ngamu memilih tival. Oh, sama tival na sasingkilan aku nota malau kena. Sasintan lirik repeat na yang bagi kau, bete utama tentang untuk ka manggu ana lirik repeat tadi. Oh, sa tival yang sama sama tak kasih mata menunggu bula. Iko kila susimbarik, bimuri-muri na bayi lala. Niko sange mekanik itu tal-tal kasih. Nandengin bula awam bula tak kami liwas sangat ini dogok. Nuku sama itu vale sama itu orang nuku bula. Entong anak angkai babu nana kena memang gua neka puni kuah. Seko itu entong anak pasti kalu. Ubabi di minat tak kena naturang. Neka puni segini kuah. Nona elon di nana kau itu kena kalu tanam bula. Ah stop nana rendre. Ah sa rendre ini tidak kau nata mata. Dona tinggi tinggi awang kita kau nara nontol ke dini. Nongar romata na ibu nau. Nona nata mata kangga di kalu. Kita ramuata tiko. Niti gua tinggi kita neka puni segini kuah. Kami bantu orang kena rai, pelatih tontong anak bos ni kalu, yang naik kami dikuah. Bos yang diwala tahu naik kami sini dai, bapa ni minat kata kami kena kata nabi okani kata cikgu naik kami dikuah, bapa ni minat kata boleh kira u bless tak ini rombula, rani mikir rombong mai masuk lagi tu biar nata mata ni kalu nabi sokos sokolotu, bay bless tak ini rombula bawa bawa, nah bay masuk lagi bay tak kata letung naik kami dikuah, saya wala ni kuah, nah ni memimbula nak bonus megi nana mission, nak bonus sokos sokolotu ko. Kables taki, metaka pun apa mau, tamatangga gani kelu, nene memang kasilemu, nungung kasilemu, bawa metaka pun tak pengan nungu mau. Saya mengani kau ya wasangan tu nitan ra, dia nama masuk lagi, nama bawa wajib telapana, mana elia, beri toto kau kena gay beri tu naya kau ni kuah, kalau benda mana nungung kasilemu, oba bini bina kata kini nene turang nene kau bisa nindai. Kalau sih mula tahu oba bini bina kata kata lengan na, enam bulan na, tamatangga gani kelu, kau ni kuah. Rani bongku nabi bambu, kira sahaja kita kau kita lama bateri kula. Takkan sekarang interview ni kuah, interview cikgu Mister Serius tembuluma. Nah, nampak dah sekarang offering dapat telebu, mail itu takkan takkan bata. Takkan sekarang interview untuk bata orang jauh. Mateni ngona itu ready kula kena apa? So tapi kula nunggu sangat berdua main esok esok kelot turun nonton ke tini. Berdua main esok esok kelot tu, kira kita kau pikir lebat ini kula nonton ke tini karua. Singa tamu tak kena youth conference kira u, tengok bukian youth conference, kira grup dia dapat tengok kula. Nah singa tamu tarap bau sa, sekarang tengok bulu tu sekarang jiwa malu sana. Tengok orang ikilan yang kau buat. Atau bater nyau first impression when you saw kula when you met kula. Okay abir tu, kaya pakai kau kila nama ramana kini kula, ikut naturan elik kula. Yalo ni bingkar rabi, nalo Roma, nako wai, nando bibu soti, sini raro, lepo nako patala kata kanya rumbul ni bingkilai, nyo rumbul ni bitan lopat ikula, oh mau ita nga, bitan lain sito nanda kini bula, kita kila, babi ni bina kataka, but tapi tala kang ofi ako ito bayang, bina kata kolo mata kata la mau ita, do dun ruyo kula, ofi ang kendo mamolo mte kolo mati karo mau ita kifia, babi ni bina kata kina naturangan ika bini puwa. Upa bini bina katakan enam bulan na marah mengangkat di kelu, rendini kasih lepas itu sokol tunggu, na bisusu, na dobi bosoti, na turut apa malu antara nama ni me, mebuka itu main na bisusu, kena kena beri tu naik kamu ni kuah, runan tolong kat dini untuk memain itu sokol tu, untuk apa lium, okelah talangan na, nanti kini bula kena kila nanti kini bula, sengaja bina. Opa matal takat si Bertu na turun, tapi si penunggu basement na sofa, na yang gon, na kimi bimakati besar na ngumpulu, kaya na maringeti. Nibalaga ni to pali, kero nebangang,
Dikolaga dito bali ko tarong oju e oju ka talaga ju. Ernaka e oru lago bimbulu. Bulu ya sai kwana engon. Palmali. Na babi tali ni mulu wakila tumai na. Na kai ko kai skila chiko ro wala guru mai. Kana tabu ni dia. Babi tali ya. E kale sibitu sa te guru mu tono bali tani si. Palmali usin mo ni binaka. Na maramanga ni kalu na bi susu na bi tuli raki. Na bi pana pina kataki. Lebo no ora ke bi pana la kataka lebo na ka. Babi ni binaka tabu lebo mbulan tirai ne ka ni ko anda bi chiko. Tuka wita kita nemuin bulan na kolo tu. Kena karu ni tu na kakak nak kena mikania, vali ni yang cukina. Nah, tapi susu. Kau vali sini kontrol tikar nak kumpul apa tu maui. Bos semai nama ramai ti nak buat bos adalah, bos adalah tikar tu. Kau yang kasih dia ngasih tolu siapa yang bagi ni udun rivali erni rotel kau yang kasih dia balas serangan dia minta untuk kakek lebih beliau okey sekarang kita punya kuat tapi bapu lidi lah kau main kumbula kau main tolu mana isu tu sengkelut dia mungkin dapat kita sekarang kita punya kau sama metal talang kasih masih tua makin lama nanti kini mula kau turun apa ini mina katakan bulan tirai mereka punya kuat ini memang tu kau itu kita bulan mereka punya sini tadi sekarang kita apa ini mina katakan mula tal talo fiat cikat talang kita punya kuat. Terima kasih. Boleh saya cuma bawa mengerumui ini lagi, mengerumui cengana bawa mau naik kapal miskin ini. Papi ini minat kapal ini menunggu rombola. Saya melihat menunggu lije. Ia tidak pernah kau ikut cikuk kena naik kapal ini kuat. Kena boleh buje na doko itu gitu na rombola ni kolot naik kapal miskin ini. Na boleh buna umdolo lama. Kila ni rubi talam putih kula. So nunggu nasi dobi naga. Ni kalau kau mai kau talam dia bakangai. Kita rumit tadi ni, kita sedih tadi. Tali buat tiga bulan. Kenapa lebih bukro na dokau itu gitu enam bulan? Sekalau kita panai kami dikuah, kami dimana kata-kata lalu rombola nama ramu nanti nangku na turangan nata mangku. Rosi kita langgan kami disini tay. Kami dimana kau balik na nunggu di susu na di itu berita kami nunggu bulan. Mereka pun cuma naik kami dikuah. Kami dimana katakan na nunggu bulan kau yang kasih bayar wise. Bulan ini doang anak mana lelaki itu matu balik, mana biar Udi. Cukup talangan naik kami sekitar ibu bini pernah kata balik belum rombola. Sebelum oleh tamu bapa bini pernah kata karena nimbula, kemudian boleh cukup mengada apa? Nah koro, nah nunggu koro mengada apa? Mempeng akan tuh cukup naik kami dikuah. Kita cukup kita na wekal tuh boleh kasar. Dan cukup talangan naik kami sekitar tay. Lebih pun nunggu, tak boleh, boleh pun tak tinggu, boleh pun nunggu nih, nunggu mau orang cukup naik kami dikuah. Doang anak nunggu tukai, nunggu kami naik korna, nunggu tay, sehingga bulan cikok kelas cukup talangan naik kami dikuah. Irtau memuluk yang kami diminta katakan dorong cipta cinta saya akan miskin intai. Tak boleh guna guna anti merah pas tejuk. Menurut cipta dengan mereka pun dikua. Kami diminta katakan boleh pun menurut rombola. Nah, lakukan tegu meminta laku kopi, laku mana bingkar kopi. Kami diminta katakan boleh pun menurut ini. Pintu kodi cuma yang boleh dimatu kepala mereka pun dikua. Oh, kami diminta katakan talangan menurut tombolan nunggu toko ini irtau cikana mereka pun dikua. Nunggu best man, lesin toko. Teru susu potong lagi. Me sudu matangay na sofa. Pramandolo ka diwa, kamusta na lingang ko sa siningito. Na tadi ko kong kay sa alam ni Salang kilingito. Kero tungo patamay, nakakya na kero takapata. O kula rin ko at sinabi ka na singa ka kula. O neng ko, sinimata lang, tamata si. O sa kay kami kula, kao kula biyo. Kaya mali-mali ko naman ni batong mura raw, nung musang itong matangit si may. O kasarapin kula kula, o chito ko kay bimama niyo yaw. E ubuki ko kula kay kuri-kuri. Papi ni pernah katakan balik menunggu cikana yang kami ni buah. Untuk kita nak menunggu itu placement untuk kita kira tomai very special. Dengan kita kita cito kami representan anak menua. Tunggu kita kami kira mereka sofa. Tapi tak so. Nunggu cousin Benny Bor. Saya mai bor tu na tamang. Eh, bayar lagi. Mai bor tu matu balik. Nanti toko mai bor tu matu balik. No, tukang gue asal gaya lekat cuma nampak gue. Bapak ini pindah kata boleh pun membulat bem, membulat pas terjauh anti perang. Yang membuli lima tuan yang dekat ini kuah. Tapi terlalu cuma cuman nanti terus lagi terus gue ditanya kami yang minta biudi. Untung kita kita nanti bel tanah bulu tak tak kira nama TV. Kita main dulu cuma cuman nanti. Representan kan cuma itu meninjia. Sebesar nongol nongol di China. Karena baru nanti mereka main dekat ini kuah. Ku bina balik. Kita dulu cuma cuman nanti nak buka itu saya. Tapi terlalu cuma orang. Sigurto Frida Mel Step Mr. Stephen Simpson barang sa cumay China to libuli tanong mata mata nito man hindi yan, basta ako ilo kong bota, bawin ni pinakatawa ilo kong doong bulan ay kami ni kuwa. Puli talaga si Bale, kita matalat siya ay kami ni sini kuwa. Ito kita nang bulan may na office, bawin ni pinakatawa ilo kong doong bulan ay kami ni kuwa. Ito talaga nung ito kanyang tamit si Monsunya nga nilaw. Tapos ilo kong doong nga natangan ni Morto na maramon na tinang, nalugan natangan, tuwit siya na koro-borto na ngalomi kandaw, nalugan ang tamit talaga siya ay kami ni kuwa. Represent talaga siya na sa'yo kami may maramon na tinang. Kami tahu sih ngatal tal guys sirup pilih untuk nanra karena terumbu kita bulu tu bata. Babi ni minat kata boleh menunggu letai menunggu cikunai kami ni kuah. Bapa mata orang takkan cikunai kami tunggu tunggu ni kami ni mega cikun. Bahkan tu esok kan tu nasi ni kami ni. Nak kena sakur ya. Okey ramai jenjing takkan cikunai kita akan ini kami ni kuah. Kena boleh menunggu ni cikunai kami ni kuah. Ini untuk di tal guys isoh belum. Very special dagir to na turbo ulia ko norte ko na mission na lo mission sa malo tugo okay la o te ko na bitan no wa o sa pa sa mata ka na merto undur ng arto na leono te ko na may na mission na kana ka tuni tugo tugo binak sa takat sa nikita no sa ngay na gime ubang karang sa na weka iso ame durit ka na kami ni kwanta lang kasi so represent kita lang kasi so chilen dua kita lang kasi bisa ibuli kita lang kasi titulo ng bonu si mission ng ulo. Saya orang tamu boleh telaga sini, orang telaga cik mereka beri sekian tay. Babi ni binakat tamu belum tunggu lagi top kaji. Oh saya misal, saya terpulih ini sahaja mur mur ringkas itu mesti kemudu. Oh saya katakan ikhlan tu nasi kau sambil tar telaga sih, na boleh puna. Nono minggu cik kau isok, kalau kan tu sambil minggu bateri kau cik kau. Enak kau beri sekian kuah. Saya orang tamu babi ni binakat tamu belum tunggu lagi nabi tar tamu nabi sok sepuluh tu kemudian cik kau telaga nabi kau ni kuah. Na boleh puna bayu nabi surai tu nabi rendi cik kau mai. Nabi kau ni kuah. Tuan kamar rotaki, tuan kah kelungat dari rombula. Saya ulang ni, tak kalau tuh sebenarnya profit ini kalau cikgu talang anda bingkai sila, cikgu talang soal ini tala, soal ini lumut ini kalau blessed lagi cikgu nana sokoh ni, yang naik kamu di sini kuah. So talang anda kita kari kita buli patau kilau sahut tuh cina boleh bersurati, ya makau sangat makan di mention tangan anda mendukung tuh cikgu naik kamu di kuah, babi ini minat kata boleh mendukung mula, kamu dorong ni cikgu talang talang yang naik kamu di sini kuah, babi ini minat kami kata kene. Kita cikgu naik kamu di sini kuah, sini kita merombul na materi, na mission voice, na cikgu talang anda kamu di sini tay. Kita boleh buat boys lebih ramai, kita boleh buat bosota, bisa tap cibo umum taki. Papi ni binaga bikin tu nanti correction, papi ni binaga bikin tegere. Kita cikgu naik kapan disini buah. Nanti apa tak cikgu nalar lama, kita bakal di kudu turangan naik kapan disini nanti.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Mr. Mangapagatonga for that beautiful speech. I now invite the bride and the bride's party for their item this wonderful evening. Maka susutang na turangan. Nama sudah dikibu na Manila Totoka, on the way from Namukailao, a leader, a scholar, and a good heart to most of us, families and friends that are seated here. We now invite her on stage for their special item together with the bridesmaid and the girls. Baka susunta ka na turangi. Baka susunta ka valim. Hinda kinda baka sununong tombola at a sinabi na kalimu. Round of applause, round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Rock, 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 rock.
round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, as we thank the bride and the bridesmaid for their item today. Baka susultang sa mga lebunan turana at the singing binanikuan. Baka susaw, baka susaw. Baka susultang na turana at the singing binanikuan. I'll give this time to the bride for her speech this evening. Hand claps, ladies and gentlemen, as we welcome the bride for her speech this evening. Worship Him, can we have a worship song as we will await the speech today. Baka susulta ka na ito rana, ang nasa gabi ng alipuwa.
Continues to prove himself faithful time and time again. So today, as we are given a chance to speak, I will try not to speak for long, but I can't promise that it will that I can keep that promise, because there's a lot of people to thank to make me the woman who I am today. First of all, I'd like to take this time to thank the Holy Spirit and to thank God of all things. One thing I am faithful for is the calling of God in our life and in this family. I always tell my parents I could have been born into any other family, had any other mother or father for that matter. But God put me in this one. So He saw something worth enough in me to be part of this great move of God and to be part of the family that is leading the New Methodist Christian Fellowship. So I'm thankful to the Lord for putting me here. He's the creator of all things. He says in His word that before we were created in our mother's womb, He knew us and appointed us to be a prophet to the nations. So I know that everything that I am, everything that I have, I owe it to God. Secondly, I'd like to take this time to thank NCF as a whole, New Methodist Christian Fellowship. the 100 zones or 100 plus zones that are currently in Fiji, those in Australia, New Zealand, and worldwide. Thank you, senior pastors, your wives, your children, pastors and elders. Thank you so much for trusting us enough to be your leaders, for trusting us enough to follow us into the unknown, for trusting us enough to make NCF what it is today. NCF 5, 6, 7 years ago is not the image that you see now. It was an embarrassment. It was a shame to be part of this church. But you stood with us faithfully, with your families, braving the talk, braving the separation from your families, some of you from your villages, some of you from your loved ones. But you trusted us enough to continue on this walk. And on behalf of my family, I want to say thank you. Thirdly, I want to thank the Pro Events Division, who had taken the stage on the first item for tonight. I know you must be already scattered into the area of work, ready to serve us after this service. I'd like to take this time to thank you so much for following me as your leader. Thank you for your loyalty. Thank you for all the managers, senior managers, mid managers, and the staff. Thank you for the little things you do, auditing of items, using your own wealth and money and time for the things of God and for my division. I'd like to take this time to also say thank you. Fourthly, I want to say thank you to our families, extended families, to mom's side and to dad. Especially to dad, because with mom's side, we only know her immediate family. But with dad's side, because of our connections to the Family Church Service and to the island of Namuka, we connect a lot. So on behalf of my family, I'd like to say thank you. Thank you for everything that you have done for our family. I'm sorry if us as children, we don't initially come around. It's not that there's anything, it's just that we do not know the Fijian traditions that we are supposed to. We grew up as a private family, but I try my best that every family occasion we have, I try my best to get an invitation to you so that you know that you are not forgotten and that we still know you as our family, and I'm still a proud Namukan standing here. Praise the Lord. I also like to thank the island of Namuka that allowed the evangelism team to come, and where my dad actually went back. We didn't go as children, but it was a proud moment for us to see the place where our dad grew up and to see the joy in his eyes as he evangelized his village. We stand as, I stand as his daughter to say thank you, because I believe some families from Namuka also made it to my wedding tonight. Thank you for the fish. Thank you for the service. Thank you for the masi. Thank you for what I'm wearing. That you did, the masi, and everything that you came and do in the Tevu, and you became part of my life and reminded me of where I came from. I take this time to say thank you. Next, I want to say thank you to the handsome duck fella in the corner that won my heart. I'd like to say thank you, Tai, for everything that you've done. Healing him today, when he first proposed to me, I didn't know whether it was like a proposal or what. Like he said, we were group leaders. So we came up to the stage, and Asiaru is sitting here as one of the group leaders. There was 12 teams. One team came first. Three teams came second. Our team, Seru's team, and another fellow was also dancing, his team. So we all walked down the stage. Seru and his soa walked on ahead. But that fella here came and leaned to me and he said, "You want to celebrate our win after this?" Not knowing who he was, we used to have constant pass-bys. But on that day, I noticed him. like, who is this? And we were in Nemi, we had this youth conference. Then we went up to do tug of war. He was standing directly opposite me. They were pulling and I was pulling. And when I was pulling, he was pulling. And we supposed to pull away, but this fellow was pulling too. And then I was pulling and I said, go that way, we're supposed to win. And he was pulling to me, but I didn't realize I was trying to win the game. He was trying to win me. And he won. Praise the Lord. So, Taito, I want to take this time to say thank you. You're the one person in this world who has made me so happy. I love my parents. I love them to the moon and back. And the second person I love is you. I've always shared with you. I've had people in my life come and go. You shared today, you said I have a good heart. Yes, I do. And a lot of people take advantage of that good heart, but you didn't. You stood by me in dark times, ups and downs. At home, I was one of the child who was unnoticed. Because I went to hostel, because I was always away, it's like if I was there or not, no one felt it. But I used to come in, go out, and I thank you, Tai, for being there for me. You used to hear me complain. And one thing that I admire you above all men in my life is you respected the call of God in my life, and you respected my parents. I thank you for that. Healing the life that you lived, healing where you came from. You didn't take advantage of what I didn't know. You didn't take advantage of me. You loved me. You protected me. A lot of things Tai changed me to the woman I have become today. You would say to yourself, how did he change you? How did a boy from Nasova change a daughter of Gaselevu? Well, daughter of Gaselevu during church on Sunday always walk around in town. Go to Sukuna Park and buy juice. Go to MHCC and look around. And then I met this handsome boy here who loved God and loved my parents. And he used to tell me, that's not a place for you to be walking around. I used to walk around and come into Kerestan just as Gaselevu says, Jesus is Lord. It came to a stage that everyone at home knew me for Jesus is Lord. Because I'll walk around, and then I'll come and then hold my hands up. Jesus is Lord, God be the glory, and finish the service. But I didn't know my father has eyes like the eagle and saw me from the stage. So one day when I came home, he said, you were in church? Yes. What was the topic? I kept still. First point, I was messaging and the person who was supposed to give me back the information wasn't messaging back. Second point, and he said, I saw you and I have been seeing you every time you come back. You only time Jesus is Lord. Praise the Lord. So I thank God for this man right here. He told me to, he showed me the right way to go and told me that I can do so much better in my life. When he met me, I was just a youth, always organizing games, helping out in any way I can. After we met, being together with him, walking with him, in a relationship with him, he molded me somehow. We worked at it together. Now I'm an executive manager in the ministry. And I believe it's because everything that I did, he counseled me on the side to say, this is not what I believe you're supposed to be doing. He said, when you used to sing on DVD, when you used to dance, I was on the other side, on the other life, watching you on the TV. So if I came in because of your family, I believe that you're worth so much more. And it was little counsel like that helped us both forward to where we are today. So Tai, I thank you for everything that you've done. You know, sometimes I know you think that you don't give me much, but darling, you give me the world. And I love you for that. Thank you for making me your number one. Thank you for thinking of me above all else. And thank you for taking me and loving me as your girl. And you always tell me, I always tell you how much you love me, and you always say, you love me like I'm the only girl in the world. And it's sweet talk like that, not you, that warm me. So I thank you, Ty, for that. And also tonight, lastly, I want to thank my parents. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for simply everything. I told Ty, I love you so much, but the only thing I can't let go is family. So I was in the room last night, and the girls were asking me, you excited? And I turned and I told Agnes, you know, B, the only thing about me that I will miss is my name. Volano gave me strength. Volano gave me pride. I was a proud Volano. When the world hated us, when people threw stones at our house, I stood a proud Volano. And people used to ask me, you gonna be Kalkalato? I said, yes. No matter the stories, things they throw away, you're gonna love a Rachel. Yes, that was one thing I was proud of. I was proud to be their daughter because I was proud of my parents. So today, Mom and Dad, thank you so much. When I look to you, all I see is strength. All I see is faith in God. All I see is confidence. You showed us that nothing else matters but family. Nothing else matters but each other. And I thank you both for helping our family reach where we are today. On that note, I also want to thank you, especially Mom. For those of you who attend our church, you would know where I'm at right now. You know, I got engaged in 2014. I pushed back my wedding every year because when we were young, my mom, she got sick and she passed out, unconscious. Like she left us. And we were praying with Dad, and Dad was like asking God to please bring her back. Then she came back. I don't know how, but Mom came back. And when she came back, she told us as a family that I made a promise to God. And I told him, give me time for all my children to be wed. Then you come back. And you can take me. So you understand, I'm the last child to be married. So last week, when we were planning the wedding, I told Mom, please, can you pray and ask God to give you some more years with a family like us, at least for you to see me and Titus, child. And she said, God, I made a promise to God. What he does is up to him. So Mom, whatever time I do have left with you, I pray that God will multiply the years that you have left with our family. When you look around the gym, you look at the stage, you look at the entrance, when we go into the reception, that all describes Rachel Volano, my mother. That is her planning, that is her designing, that is her wisdom. The clothes that we wear, the program that you see, everything about NCF, everything about my family, everything about who I am, it's because of my mother. So if you want to, if you are thinking to yourself, who is Rachel Volano, look to NCF. Look to her children. Look at us. We are the fruits of her work. We are the handiwork. We are the products of her handiwork. So, Mom, I am I am proud to call you my mother. You could have been anyone else's mother, but I'm so glad, I'm so blessed that you are mine, that you blessed me with your grace and that you became my mother for all these years, and all, also to my siblings. When we made mistakes, you were there to pick us up and push us forward. So, Mom, in the presence of everyone here, I want to say thank you, and also to you, Dad. Lastly, before I take my seat tonight, I'll be going on to my bridal party. I take this time to thank you all for being here. All of you hold significant places in my life from when I was born till now. Ruby, Batao Masiu, you are the first friend that I had, the first person I could call on as friend. I think it goes back to when we were in class one, class two, and it went on to about me in primary school. From the playing elastic to running around the house to breaking stuff, it was you. I stand today to say thank you for being part of this special night tonight. Going on to high school, I met the three beautiful girls, Lacey, Floretta, and Akusita Tale. I met Lacey in Form 3, and Floretta in Form 5, and Akusita in Form 7. So you see, all 2 years of my life, they had their own significance. Going on to tertiary, I only went on with Tale. So thank you girls for making the stay in Jasper bearable. It wasn't easy. We had teachers and students and fights, but you stood by me, you supported me, and for that I say thank you. Going on to Virisila, Seningasa was always sitting with us. Kotumbala, let me not forget that. Being part of my bridal party tonight, it's an honor for me because your mom was Dad's closest sister, and that was the closest auntie we knew. When I came into university, I was shocked, culture shock. I cried. And you helped me around the school. You took me home. You, not only you, but you and your siblings. Seated here today, you don't only represent yourself, but you represent Joyce and Luke and Mary as well. And I know that Mary and Auntie Buna has left us along the way, but I chose you today to honor their memory because of how much they mean to our family and to me. And I value you as a friend, and I value you as a cousin, and I thank you so much for being ready and available to stand with me today. Going on to Loama, Lomana, the last of the bridal party that I knew. I just met you last year, Loama, but I felt like I've known you for a life. You came into our division with no knowledge at all. You only came with your experience from the dental assistant. But you tried your best in every way to make me happy, to make the leaders happy. And you worked and you worked at your best. As I stand today, I thank you so much for being part of the division, part of my life. You went on to become PA and you looked after me, looked after us, looked after our family errands, and also the division errands. You saw things through just how I would want. It was an honor having you to say yes. Every time you were praying for your visa to go to England, I was praying for your visa to stay, so you can stay for my wedding. But Loana, I receive and I believe that the seeds you have planted, that God will grant you your visa to go and join your husband, that you may find the happiness that you allowed me to achieve tonight. Thank you for being there for me and loving me for who I am. You didn't look at your work as a job. You looked at it like a passion. It was like your livelihood. It's like you always put me first in everything. You had your son, you had your family. You stay so far away from where I live, but you went out of your way to be there for me. So for that, Father, I say thank you. Also to you, B, for always being there for me, being there by my side, ups and downs, just to come to your house and distress and relax. And you were just there. You know everything about my life, and I thank God that you are available, because you are always busy. Miss FBC, here and there, but I thank you for availing your time to be here on my special day. It really means a lot. Thank you. And lastly, to you, Lacey. I know I said today, and I messaged you, and I told you, I sat down and I asked myself, out of the lot, why did I choose you to become my matron of honor? Lacey, I chose you because you knew me when I was in Form 3. When you knew me, there was none of this. No money, no NSF. I was just a girl in Jasper with no lunch, $2 every day, and sitting in the classroom with nothing to eat. Every lunchtime, I just wait for everybody to go out because I can't tell them that I don't have any lunch, because all the money was going towards the church, the mission. Because 2005, the mission started. But you, Lacey, you sat there beside me during lunch. You shared. You didn't have much, but you shared what you had. And later on in life, God blessed us for our faithfulness. He blessed my family and we moved on. And I forgot to acknowledge the person or the people who were there for me when we were at our lowest. And you were one of them, Liz. You left me in Form 6. I remember sitting at the assembly and waiting for you to walk in, and your sister came running in with a letter to say that you'll be getting married. I wanted to be there, I wanted to be your bridesmaid, but I was in hostel. So we climbed the fence from the primary school and sat in the ground and watched your wedding from the ground opposite. It pained me not to be there because as a friend, I wanted to show you how much you meant to me. So today, Lacey, thank you for being available. Thanks, Sam, for looking after the children and allowing you to be here with me. Thank you so much. With those few words, I just thank God. Like Matthias said, God is the only faithful and constant thing through all things. I also want to take this time to thank my siblings, Fiona, Pajma, Rosie. We didn't have friends, we only had each other. But to thank your partners, thank you, H, Nick, and Nate. I'm sorry if sometimes you feel we cut into your family or we butt in into your business. We don't mean any harm at all. It's just that we were so close as siblings because we went through so much and we couldn't trust anyone. All we had was each other. Walking the road with the Lord is not an easy walk. It's a lonely walk because you're walking with Jesus. And he said in his word that the gate to destruction is wide, but the gate to heaven is narrow. So narrow meant a lonely walk, and all we had was each other. Thank you, Fia, for everything that you have done. I am who I am because you meant me to be this way. When I was lost, confused, I looked to you to be my guide, to show me how to do things. For you, Rosie, I tried so hard for you to make it, and I thank you for being here. Thank you for everything that you were when you were with us at home and always being there for me, Rosie. I love you as a sister and I thank you for attending the wedding today. And lastly, to my only brother, Elijah, I take this time to thank you for everything. Looking at the setup today, looking at the tents, the couch, the carpet, I know how much it takes to put up a wedding like this. because I am my mother's helper. For Fia's wedding, for Elijah's wedding, it was me running around and trying to help mom. And every night during this week, I kept thinking of mom, trying to think, who was it? Who was that one person who was there for mom? And I believe, Elijah, that was you. Thank you for everything that you have done and that you're still doing for us sisters. You are the youngest of the lot, the cheekiest of the lot, the naughtiest of the lot, the spoiled one from the lot, but we love you all the same. So Elijah, thank you so much for everything that you have done for me and for Tai. And I think it's time to give him back the glory and the honor to be his and his alone this evening. Thank you.
Pagsusumbong to magkalimbuan ng turanga. Hallelujah. All about the wedding is finished now. God will speak to you. Just give 20 minutes, 25 minutes. In all my siblings, all my children's wedding, I take away the things of the world. Church service is a must. Because who we are today, because of him. We came, there was two wedding at the GPH. We could have taken to GPH. We could have taken you to Sheraton. We brought you here because of the word. Let us rise to our feet. Let us worship him. If anyone to honor tonight is God. If you want to lift up your hand, you can lift up your hand. Just worship him. Just give 2 to 3 minutes. If you know the song, you can sing along. We worship you. This is your time. Speak to us. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Can you watch me get the ball?
Ene o George. Me no se remaso.
We thank you for this beautiful evening. We thank you for the atmosphere of joy. And we thank you, Father, for this time. Speak to us, O Lord, because we know everything about us comes from you. You are our source. In everything, you are our strength. And we thank you, Father God, the revelation message of this hour. Bless us with your word, Lord, before we go to the other side to partake the meal. Bless us with the spiritual food from heaven, right from the throne of God. We give you the glory. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Somebody shout amen. Amen. Somebody shout amen. Amen. Somebody shout amen. Amen. Bless your neighbor with a handshake and a smile. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on. What a nice, what a numb. Amen. Hallelujah. Most of the time we make the things of God a rubber step. When we do our songo or our onga, the things of God just are up a step. But if we listen to the Bible, the greatest leaders in the world, they acknowledge God in everything. I want to be a Moses. I want to be a Joshua. I want to be a David. The greatest leader is a leader who acknowledges God in everything. Ask your neighbor, you want to be a great leader? You can be smart. You can have a degree. You can have a master. You can have a doctor or whatever. Without God, you're nothing. That is the message for the gathering today. That my source is God. My everything is God. My strength is God. My refuge is God. My money is God. The Bible says in Psalm 127, I said 20 minutes, I'll stick with that. The Bible says if God does not build the house, what will happen? The builders will what? Will walk in vain. Ni seka ni involve na kalo we na nomu mula e na nomu matagubale e na nomu itokotoka, nomu tikina, nomu yasana, nomu koro, nomu matagitu. Ova wale! So we're here in a starting of a family. It's a starting of a family. The Bible says this is initiated by God. Everything by God. For God. Matai, loneliness. Or after my son, lonely. Long man a monkey. Your name is monkey. Long man a lion. Your name is lion. Elephant. Chimpanzee. Gorilla. Snake. Bulbul. Mina. Oh, even better. The Bible says that God saw that Adam was lonely. Then he created him. So first of all, marriage is to bring fellowship. Comradeship. God started this. It's nothing about just coming together. No. It's about God's plan. The Bible says, and then he blessed them and he told them, make them to be taking ownership, dominion over everything. Say with me, everything. Dominion over everything. Kamelewana kakedenga sabuli. Kamebi awendona kaisekani buli. Can you say anything that is not created by God? You are the custodian of that thing. You can tell the rain to fall. You can tell the rain to wait. You can tell the cyclone to move. You can tell the tsunami to hold on. I have a friend who went to Israel, and he was mentioning to the people in Israel, what about the global warming? What about the global warming? And the Minister of Foreign Affairs in Israel said, don't worry about global warming. God is God. You cannot fix something that God wants. So that's why we were created, to have dominion over everything. I remember going to Namukelau. From 2012, they were looking for a Vasua. The Fiji Fisheries Ministry Department, they were looking for a Vasua. They call it code name Devoro. They've been looking for Devoro. No sign of Devoro. Only according to those that look towards Vasua, it's only in Tonga and the Southern Lau. So they start from Ono. From Ono, Vatoa, Fulanga, Ongea, Kambara, Mode, Namuka, Southern Lau, no Devoro. Before I left for Namukelau, I said, let's pray for Devoro to come up. For the department to know that we are serving a living God. 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015, 2016, no sign of Devoro. In 2018, on the 17th of May, the Devoro appeared 2 hours before I arrived to Namukelau. You are called to have dominion over everything. You call things as they are, because they are not. That's why the Bible says, let us create men in our image. Come to our image. Bukan begitu tu sam. Iku sarai riser ngadi kelompok garama. Amen. Amen. Kila iku nak kemulira, iku kila juga nak kemulira. Reflect takkan kelompok garama. Ipa, hey, pastor aku, tell us about Jesus. Look to me. I am the God that I'm serve. I look like Him. I walk like Him. I speak like Him. The Bible says, let us create men in our image and our likeness, and give authority to have dominion over everything that is created. The fish in the sea, the birds in the air, the things that crawl. And let us speak to them and bless them and multiply them. Don't you know that you look after the turtle? Are you eating cow cow and donu? Praise the Lord. The Bible says, also created men to worship Him. To worship Him. So when we talk about God and when we talk about Jesus, it's all about you and Him. And I believe as you walk through that door to go and enjoy the food, lots of food, and if it's not enough, God will multiply. You will eat and you will take home. I believe that. Don't just eat. You eat and you look for a container to take it home. Praise the Lord. Because this God, this is what happened. Because in the first miracle that he performed in a wedding in Cana. Say with me, the miracle in the wedding. Number one, if you want the miracle to happen in your wedding, to happen in your relationship, number one, Jesus must be invited to your wedding. Some people, they take it to the dance floor, do some move and some shake. You take your wedding to Jesus. Kane wike dani volta buna choni na kena waserua asa sure ti ko chisu kerto na tisepeli kina baka mau koya. That's why I don't allow church service to be taken away from wedding of all my children. Why? I believe their future is in the Word of God. I believe their future is in the God that we serve. I believe their future is tailor-made according to the God that we serve. Mela pa kita susungi rito tu may na ngon eh. Sa ko na may bayo mga mau kay lili wale tungan na loto. No. He provided for us. He provided for everything. You come here, you look around, you think we have a lot of money. We don't have money. We have God. The Bible says that Jesus and the disciple was invited to the wedding. You want God to look after your home? Invited him to your home. Invited him to your kitchen. Invited him to your bedroom. Invited him to your kitchen. Invited him to your floor. Invited him to your garage. Invited him to your plantation. Invited him to your business. As a surety with Jesus, Kertona Tisepe, and he can someone you want to go. Amen. Kami ko tawag sa pagsulit ni Timo Chisu, si ko lang ko siya wala loto. Iko lang ko siya wala loto, si sulit si Chisu gibale. Kani mo tapo asa sulit. Jesus and the disciple were invited to that wedding. That wedding turned out to be the blessing, and preachers and pastors they preach on that message because the relatives they invite Jesus. Any young couple that you are sitting here, invite Jesus to your home. Every time. Say with me, every time. Say with me, every time. Number two. What happened? The wine ran out of stock. No supply. Most of the time we rely on things that make us happy. Hallelujah. We rely on money make us happy. We rely on good house make us happy. They rely on wine to make them happy and get drunk. Or maybe stupid and act foolish. And all these things one day will come to zero. Out of date. What you know today will become out of date tomorrow. So don't ever rely on the things that the world is relying on today. They were relying on the wine. And what happened? The wine ran out of supplies. They still in the party. They still celebrating. And the wine finished. If you rely on the physical things of this world, your joy, your happiness will not last long. Will not last long. Jesus was there. And make the things come to pass again. You know, most of the time in our, maybe we just buy a car, we just bought a house, or maybe we promoted in our job. Do you include Jesus? Hallelujah. The centerpiece, it's like a red carpet. It's a centerpiece of this room is this red carpet. And I believe the centerpiece of your life is God. Something happened in that room. Jesus knows the time that he comes in when they run out. You remember the story. Mary came and said, Jesus, they run out of wine. And Jesus said, what is that to you and me? What I got to do with that? But when Jesus was invited in your life, in your family, in your home, in your marriage, he'll never sit there and leave things as they are. Because you invited Jesus in your life, he'll make sure he'll see the supplies. He'll make sure he'll be a provider. He'll be a protector. He will go before and go behind and up and beneath. Because that is Jesus. Once you invite Jesus into your life, kanibol tabo, nung magatanggarabing kimundo na nung buibuwa. Kibala ko may nukoro na kila na ibuha. E balance na ka ng idolodola. The load you cannot change, but you can change your buha, your yoke. Tunog ka, doon mga tanggarabing kaya mo, doon na nung ibuha. Doon uli ba yaw, yung sa alamalua, ka alamalua mo. Doon na kunyaki na magandang niya alam mo. Niya alam mo, ni sa mamanda na nung idolodola, karawa-rawa na nung ibuha. Tarun ko ito sa mga, ibuha tapo ko siguro ito bang. Sa moski na, it become painful to your life, difficult for you to carry your load. And Jesus was there. See, nobody knows what to do. Nobody there. There was the limitedness of man.
They cannot do anything. They run around. The wine is finished. What will these people say? We did not prepare well. In the Israelites tradition, Jewish tradition, it's something very low down if the wine finishes in the middle of the party, of the wedding. And they can't do anything. You know, sometimes in our life, we run out of our ideas. We run out of the things that we have. Why? Because you rely on yourself. You rely on what you think. One time I was a good employee. One time I was some. People call me sir. People, they salute to me. But if you rely on that, I tell you, one day we'll finish. I remember reading the security comms a few weeks ago. There's somebody want to see me at the career stand. And this somebody was a well-known official, government worker. He want to see me. I know his problem. Because he's been kicked out. I don't know what's the reason, but I know he's stuck. Because one time he was up there. One time he knows what's going on. But now, is somebody walking through Shuba, nobody knows him. I want to challenge our life today. Don't ever rely on the things that are limited. That's why we need Jesus in our life. Slap your neighbor, tell your neighbor, you need Jesus. And this is the crux of the message that I want to end with us today. I said 20 minutes. When Jesus gave the wine, or when he manifests the wine through the power of his word, the master of ceremony said, where was this wine all along? Atu may be na wine ko. May be rakede na wine ko ng gayon. Some people say that gives them drunkenness. No, the Bible never speaks on whether it's an alcoholic wine or fruit wine. All we know is wine. And according to the master of ceremony, when he tasted, hey, my brother, what are you trying to do? We've been drinking all the wine. This one is the best. Why are you saving this one for the last? When Jesus comes into your life, when Jesus is part and parcel of your life, he's not the one that gives you the second one or the photocopy. He's the one that gives you the reality of life. And as the new couple sitting here, and for us that we are listening today, and thousands of people are watching on Facebook, I believe it's about time that we go back to the root of the everything, and that is Jesus. Sometimes we don't want to talk about Jesus, and he lives in our life. Because he does not want to, for you to go empty-handed. Jesus wants to fill you, make you full and overflow continuously. Mosina set the papa sepa. When you finish from here, Jesus wants to bless your life, bless your couple, bless your marriage, bless your children, bless your house, bless your future, bless your best. Because when Jesus is in the house, we are missing the point. The point is Jesus. When he was in Cana in Galilee, I tell you, when the wine changed, when the water changed into wine, the people that they took the wine, the water, from the jar, sixth jar, and they would take it to the master of ceremony, and they give it to him. What's this? Oh, somebody there told us to bring it. He said it's wine. They don't know when the water changed into wine. Maybe when they were filling it from the jar, or maybe just before touching the lips. When Jesus comes to your life, I tell you, you will never notice that he comes to make you full. He comes to make you satisfied. Now, the problem is today that we are leaving Jesus away from everything that we do. But tangan itu libu na wika ni, pagkanta daw man tuwata kanin dasa matalo.
If you have that feeling today, that is one of the worst sins, denying Jesus. I want to challenge you today. I'm coming to the end of what I'm sharing, that Jesus is the source of everything. When you go home today, make sure Jesus. When you go to church tomorrow in your different denomination, it's no longer a church thing, it's a God thing. When you go and sing in the choir, don't just sing because of do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. You sing because Jesus is my life. I want to tell you, then the water will slowly change into wine. Then the anger will start to run away, and the happiness and joy start to come in. The arguments between the family. See, everybody that you're married, you're sitting here, we all climb the same mountain. You go low to the second low to get the better than the only one. Iko apostolo, iko new Methodist, iko old nation, iko lutu isele, iko lutu kabitu, iko lutu katolika. Keta zambeta kede na uliwanua. The difference is when Jesus is in the house. I'm closing this sharing today. Torchismo. Jesus must be invited in your life. You come and look. I just blessed with all the setup. I told my wife as we were going today, man, I'm blessed and I'm humble and I can't say anything. I'm really blessed. And I know the core of the core, the heart of the heart, the center point of the center point, the centerpiece of the centerpiece, the masterpiece of every masterpiece, because Jesus. Nurtu bahwa orang tu kenapa lagi kita nolak lagi kita? Paling amas, arom namas. Paling arom namas. Paling arom namas. Because we think that Jesus is only in the church. Jesus is in everything that you do. A taxi driver, you sitting here, Jesus is with you. A clerk, a teacher, a doctor, a lawyer, maybe a villager, Jesus, you are not forgotten. Jesus is with you. Before you walk through that door and we go and have dinner, make sure you invite Jesus again into your life. Then to some people have not. Then to some people have not gone to Kalung. To let you go kula. Koi lube ni taltala. Uno chiko tamana. Tendaro mo chiko tuni ako. Lagi ke. Because we know our Father. Sometimes we, the children of God, some of us are sitting there to the Lord. Kita suli mula tatangi lamiliga, but now I'm speaking to somebody. You are far away from God. Ninalanga bin kita don itel tali sere. Aun na suli. Kaya mo bakilani ko sa samay piya waki na nung ako na suriti ko lang may tayo mo na may ito na nung tapas may punin ko na may suriti nga talikana may ito na may suriti. If you are going through hardship, problem nung umata mo bali kunin lang kumay palitin iso lang kumay. No, don't follow one another, just come because you just want a good relationship. Kita tumay na kay kulis si Romay. Rabing amay na ready. Kita tunga tumay na mo. I say again, don't come because you want to follow others. You come, you mean it. I want Jesus in my life. I want Jesus in my house. I want Jesus in my marriage. Harama shikiriya sandarama makurama. Nandua nga na masu. Oh, sandarama makurama.
sinumahay pagdating ka na nila. Grabe nga may narinig. Thank you, we praise you. Ang guys, ready kita kaya na turi na kaya magarot tumi kaya na maso, and ang tuwa nga na maso. Hallelujah.
Lord, they may be coming in here for an invitation because they're here to attend a wedding. But only you, Father, you know what they're going through. You know the hardships at home. You know the illness, the sickness that they face. You know the lack that they go through. You know the situation that they have with their couples, or Father, relationship as husband and wife, with their children. In all things, according to the truth of your word, in Hebrews 4:13, that everything is laid bare before you. kimamiluwe wale matamini na kalone singa binaka nikua singa ni dona kai buni te kirai matamini binaka wale una kalone singa binaka endai. Father, we are honored and we are blessed to be able to be still alive to witness, oh Father, the holy matrimony today. Thank you for Tai and thank you for Kula's life. Thank you for this auspicious occasion, so Father, that you have allowed in our lives to be partakers and also to be witnesses, oh Lord, of how glorious you can be. Father, we thank you. We commit all that are standing at the altar as they raise their hand. And sometimes, so Father, they may not be able to raise their hands to you, but their hearts are uplifted. Father, they are calling out your name from the depths of their heart. And the kadibati ko na namani na turanga na mulawer ang durekina. And the sila bina kadiko. Tamago kima misa kadibo na bulu bina ka kima misa kadibo na turang. The best reki na namani na lotambo. Na buko na kilaka na alamatu na sautu na sauling ilangi. May non rewatu bata na sila bina kadiko. Na reki lebi na kalaw na rusa lebi na da. Kau lebi na kalaw na duindu ina lenda na nrobo nrobo. Kau lebi na mata takke na gaya na koko na namani. Father, we acknowledge your presence. We decree your presence. There is no other God like you. We acknowledge the powerful presence of your Holy Spirit in all things that we witness in this place, all things that we witness so far in the reception area, in all food that we partake. You spoke, they came to be. All these are all your creation. In everything, oh Father, allow your glory and your glamour and your reverence to be felt. Turanga merba kila niyo kimini na tukin song. Oy kimini na liuliu ni bika kila. Oi kemeni na kalau ni bai kalau na tu ni bai tu na turang ni bai turang. Ina kemali ya benda bongi bina kediku. Epa kamu tu orang mat dia leki mami ni kemeni mikila ni kemeni sadik. Oh turang kemeni bakar roku roku takkan enda meni. Kemeni bakila ni kemeni tiko. Tamang na nomeni yang lost na nomeni yang tapi bukan zebra roro na nomeni balang bong. Father, we thank you. We thank you. You took the time, oh Father. You took the time, Lord Jesus, to allow your presence in this place. And we say thank you. We acknowledge you. There is no other God like you. There won't be any other God like you, Father. You are the God of all nations. You are the King of kings. You are the Lord of lords. You are the Messiah. You are the Son of the living God. Father, we embrace your presence tonight. We acknowledge who you are. And we say thank you. We are humbled. Guide us, lead us, O Father, for the remaining hours of the evening. Ordain our steps. Give us, O Father, sound mind and clarity. Ordain our thoughts. And allow us, Lord Jesus, to rejoice in your presence and to know that you are here, you are alive, and you are God. Father, we pray this prayer through no other name, but through the grace of your Son, our King and our only Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, and everybody in this gym shout, amen and amen. Hallelujah.
Pagka susunod ang liwan na turana, kung kami ko ito kasama, kami ko sa araw ro ro surrendering, sama isulit ka lang ang bula. Amen. And I take this time to thank everyone again. And please don't go home. We have a lot of food. Make sure nobody finish from here and go. They must go to the tent. Tagastiko.
Thank you. Baka susunta kami ng kanaturangan na sila na kanikuha. Believe we are more than blessed with the word of God. You may take your seat as we invite the worship team. Sessions, and we will invite all those non-members of New Methodist Christian Fellowship. So you will have your cards there. You will take the lead to the reception area, while the church members will remain seated until we are cleared from the reception area. Then you will join. Then we will join you there. We will ask the worship team for a song to continue for us today, and we will invite the bride and the groom for the photo sessions together with team media that are here with us today. We'll invite them on the stage as we will proceed with our photo sessions today. Ushers, please guide our guests to the reception area this afternoon. Ushers, invite our guests. For the session today, we invite the bride and the groom to be our Lord.